वेलकम टू अदनान ट्रेडिंग टिप्स। रिस्क वार्निंग, ट्रेडिंग ऑनलाइन कैरीज ए हाई लेवल ऑफ रिस्क एंड एज ए रिजल्ट ऑनलाइन ट्रेडिंग मे नॉट बी सूटेबल फॉर ऑल इन्वेस्टर्स बिकॉज इट्स पॉसिबल टू लूज ऑल योर इन्वेस्टेड कैपिटल। यू शुड नेवर इन्वेस्ट मनी दैट यू कैनॉट अफोर्ड टू लूज बिफोर ट्रेडिंग इन द कम्प्लेक्स फाइनेंशियल प्रोडक्ट्स। प्लीज इंश्योर टू अंडरस्टैंड द रिस्क इन्वॉल्व। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर एजुकेशन पर्पज। अदनान ट्रेडिंग टिप्स चैनल डोंट एडवाइज एनी वन टू टेक रिस्क इन बाइनरी और फॉरेक्स ट्रेडिंग। बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स, ट्रेंड इज फ्रेंड, नो ट्रेंड नो ट्रेड, मार्केट शुड बी सपोर्टिव, नो स्ट्रेटजी कैन वर्क विदाउट मार्केट सपोर्ट, इफ एवरीथिंग इज अगेंस्ट यू सून और लेटर इट विल कैरी यू आउट, स्टॉप ट्रेड एंड सेव मनी फॉर टूमारो ट्रेड इफ मार्केट इज बैड, सेट इंडिकेटर RSI 14 ओवरबॉट 80 एंड ओवरसोल्ड 20, सेट इंडिकेटर ब्लिंजर बैंड्स 10 पीरियड, सिलेक्ट 6 करेंसी पेयर चार्ट्स विद गुड मार्केट ट्रेंड, ट्रेड प्रोफेशनली ऑन परफेक्ट सिग्नल्स ओनली, वेट फॉर परफेक्ट सिग्नल्स इवन आवर्स, नो परफेक्ट सिग्नल नो ट्रेड नो लॉस, नो नीड टू हरी, रिमेन कूल ऑल द टाइम। फॉर फ्री टेलीग्राम सिग्नल्स एंड टिप्स चेक द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ दिस वीडियो। Guys, we are publishing the results of our students at Instagram. If you want to publish your results at our Instagram page, you can send your results in our private inbox. Guys, you can follow us at Facebook. Our address is Adnan Trading Tips. Thank you for watching our channel. Please subscribe and click on bell icon next to the subscribe button to receive the notification of our future videos. Guys, today in this video I will explain you how to trade as pro, and when we select a signal, how we can see that this is a perfect signal. Guys, if you are trading with 5-minute candle and you are using overbought or oversold strategy, so first of all you must ensure that when there is a signal at overbought at a pair of 5 minutes, at the same times you can see that chart in 1 minute, and you will see that if there is also extra large candle and market is at overbought, then you can consider that signal is a perfect overbought signal. This is the example. Guys, this is Euro JPP pair, and this is 5-minute candle, and this RSI is touching overbought. You can see this is the extra large green candle at overbought, and in the same times this is Euro JPP, this is 1-minute chart, and also here is extra large green candle and market is already at overbought. So here you can consider this, that this is the perfect signal. Guys, in this video I will show you some live trade, and I will explain how to select a perfect signal for overbought, oversold, hammer, shooting star, for all strategies. Guys, in a simple words, if 5 minutes candle and 1 minute candle is at overbought at the same times, so it's mean that this signal is a perfect signal. Guys, this is AUD USD, and this is 5 minutes chart, and this is AUD USD 1 minute. You can see here this market is at overbought. At the same time you can see the This 5 minute candle is at overbought and 1 minute candle is also overbought. But you can see here the time is 3:20. So when this time will finish, this 5 minutes time will finish when I will take my trade to lower here. Guys, 1 minute candle moves. This candle is at overbought. You can see the RSI is touching to green line, and AUDUSD 1 minute also at overbought. So from here the market will reverse back to lower. Guys, when this time will come at 4:30, I will take my trade to lower here. This 1 minute market is already at overbought. So from here this market will reverse back. So 1 minute candle, if you will watch 1 minute candle and 5 minutes, so you will see that 1 minute chart will guide you and will support you to decide that 5 minutes signal is perfect or not. So still some time is remaining. This market is going down. So now this candle is not perfect for overbought signal, but if it will be a shooting star, then I will take to trade to lower, because this market is now going down. So hopefully this candle will be a shooting star, and then I will take trade to lower here. You can see also this 1 minute chart was over at overbought, and you can see that this blue line is at the upper side of the green line. So from here market will go down definitely. Still 30 seconds remaining, guys. When this time will come at 4:30, I will take trade to lower, and I will see also if this candle will come down. So it's mean that market will go down. This candle is coming down. Yes, yes. Guys, I took my trade to lower. This is 5 minutes candle AUDUSD and 5 minutes trade expire time. I'm using $100 for this trade. Guys, now we will see the at 1 minute chart, and we will see how this these candles moving, and you will see the results here. So this is the first candle coming down. Because this market was at overbought, extra overbought, you can see from here the RSI, you can see this green blue line is upper side of the green line. So I consider this as a lower signal. Guys, if you are trading at 5 minutes candle, open one chart with 5 minutes and other chart in 1 minute, and 1 minute chart will support you, and you can check that if you will take trade at overbought or oversold, so that signal will be perfect or not. Guys, now still we are winning this trade. 2 minutes remaining. So in this way, guys, you can observe that how the 1 minute candles acting behind this 5 minute trade. guys, also if you will see that in 1 minute chart market is going against you, you can close or you can sell your 5 minutes position before trade expire time. Still two candles remaining at here. Yes, it's going down. Yes, this next candle will come down. So guys, in this way you can see the candle movement 1 minute and 5 minutes in the same time. Still 1 minute is remaining and this is the last candle. Guys, see here at 1 minute this is the last candle. You can see this is coming down and we are winning. 10 seconds remaining. Yes, we won this trade. I took this trade with $100. So guys, this was a procedure to how to consider a perfect shooting star. Guys, this is AUD USD. I took this trade to higher because this AUD USD, guys, this is the extra large red candle. This is lower potential trade. You can see this red candle started from this area above the middle band and closed below the lower band. So, and also you can see here, this is AUDUSD 1 minute chart, and you can see this market started from here, all the red candles, and this 1 minute chart already crossed the oversold line. So I took my trade here to higher. I took support from this 1 minute chart, so I took my trade to higher here. Even this 5 minutes market is not at oversold, but because this red candle is extra large and covered all the support area, so now the market will reverse back to up from here. This is AUDUSD 5 minutes candle time and 5 minutes trade expire time. You can see still 2 minutes remaining. This is AUDUSD 1 minute candle time, and I am not taking trade at this. I am taking trade here. Both the same pair only this is 5 minutes chart and this is 1 minute chart. Guys, you can open 3 5 minutes chart and 3 1 minute chart at the same time with 6 windows. I took this trade with $100 and the trade expiry time is 5 minutes. Still 1 minute is remaining, so you can guys observe this 1 minute chart of the candles movement. From here, this is the resistance area, and all these candles, red candles, came down here, and the RSI already touched the oversold. So now the market will reverse back from here to upside. Still 1 minute is remaining. Still one candle, there will be one more candle at 1 minute chart. So this last candle will decide that we will win or lose. Yes, this candle is not moving. Guys, I will open this chart because only 30 seconds remaining. So if this candle will not go up, yes, going up, so I will wait 20 seconds remaining. Guys, if you like my video, please hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe and click on bell icon next to the subscribe button. Guys, I won this trade. Guys, thank you very much. Guys, thanks who subscribed Adnan Trading Tips channel. Thank you for watching Adnan Trading Tips channel.